Camille, huh? I have Fiora on this account, right? I don't have Fiora on this account, really? Wow, I would love to pick Fiora. I guess we could just do Riven into it. Damn, I don't have Fiora. That's a feels Batman right there. Oh, you do? She's banned. Oh, I see. I'm trolling. Eyes broken. Guys, come on. Come on, why so flamey? Is it too late over there? Is it that late that you guys are just like tired and angry at the world? Jeez, relax. Calm yourselves down. Fiora's right there. But man. Bunch of cranky Europe viewers. Feels bad, man. Why Last Stand? I think it's the best one. Unless you're going against like a hyper tank, then I guess the other one's better. But no, we're good. All right, let's see if we get packet lost, guys. Finally, after 10 minutes, we get to test this out. If I get packet lost, I'll turn off the stream. So you guys got screwed anyway. So I hope, hopefully, everyone fucking pray and hope to God that we don't get packet lost. I got no packet loss last game. Let's hope for no packet loss. If you get lag, it's a stream. No, I don't think it's gonna be the stream. I'll turn it off and see if it fixes it. Just for testing purposes. But if it doesn't fix it, then I know it's just like a random pathing. It could either take one really good server or it could take a really crappy server. Boys, let's see. Everyone, hope for no packet loss. Okay, so far no packet loss. So far no bad movements. No bad movements. We're good. I think we're okay. You can still do it. The ping, I could blame the ping, but then that would not that see that that would defeat the purpose. That would defeat the purpose. Choose your own path. I will outplay this guy. Whew. I'll come back into a chat. I got this. Oh god. Easiest kill of my life. Do you guys see those dodges in 150 ping? Impressive, isn't it? Impressive, huh? Nice! Good shit, bot lane, keep it up! No, just because I'm playing in EU or whatever, or like, yeah, I'm playing in D3, doesn't mean I'm gonna win every game. I'm for sure I'm gonna start losing games very soon. Because remember that this game in the end is Russian roulette. Oh, I tried, my friend. I tried to get to you. I tried, bud. You guys seem to be getting more triggered by the ping than I am. Jeez, what's happening? You guys have experienced this ping before, huh? You guys have definitely experienced this ping before, haven't you? You guys are so much more triggered than I am. Ooh. Damn, we got screwed. I didn't know that Oriana was there. Whoops. Didn't know Ori was there. See, that's a one little thing, like with the ping. I could have gotten an extra auto attack of damage there, but I couldn't because of the ping. But I'm not gonna complain about it because I'm here to show how fucking easy it is to climb even if you have shit ping. Got this. Wait. Whew. I need him to hit it. Cowsip? What? Wait, why would I be flaming Cowsip? I'm flaming the people that say, oh, I have 50 ping! It's just so high! I had 10 ping like the Koreans! I'd be Challenger! I'd be Challenger, dudes! Okay. Alright, enemy team. Why you guys gotta be so fucking aggressive with me? I'm just an NA player. I do nothing in these games. Why so aggressive? What elo did TF play get to when he once he did the EU thing here? Did he already get Challenger in Europe? Where's the team play? This is only 1v1 with Camille. My team won, so I didn't need to have team play. Dude, remember that League of Legends in itself is like every single game that requires teammates is it's essentially a casino game. There's always an insane amount of luck involved into all these games. It's just that if you're really skilled at it, instead of having like a 50% win rate, you'll have like 55 to 60%. So that's what the difference if you get really good in these teams. So you'll always lose no matter what. Like 40% of your games or so, or that's the way it's supposed to be. At least once you start getting to an elo where people are like in your same skill range. Team games in general don't show like pure skill for like an individual. It shows individuality in itself is really hard to see in team games. They're mostly casino games, which I'm surprised they're played so much for the esports, considering it's so luck oriented sometimes. I like the 1v1, like stuff like StarCraft, to me is what I would like for at least to have the most like viewership or whatever. But I guess people enjoy playing team games a lot more than, you know, the 1v1 aspect of like StarCraft, for example. So, oh well, what can you do? People love team games like crazy. Good game, boys. In esports, the luck factor is gone. Kind of. Well, I guess so. I guess the luck factor is gone. But what happens if you have everyone's playing, right? I guess for the individual, the luck is gone. If you play really good, no, not necessarily. Take a look at this. So let's say there's always a loser in competitive. You can beat the best player on the